Florida Department of Health reported more than 5,700 new cases yesterday. It's a much lower number than the past several days, but the counts have been consistently lower each Monday throughout the pandemic. President Biden is trying to gain support for his $1.9 trillion coronavirus relief package.
And this as congressional Democrats take steps to pass the bill on their own if the bipartisan effort falls short. Democratic leaders have already introduced budget resolutions in the House and the Senate.
We are not going to dilute, dither, or delay. The needs of the American people are so demanding. We need to think big, and we need to act quickly.
Both the president and Republican proposals include $160 billion for COVID vaccinations and testing. But on unemployment assurance, the White House wants $400 a week through September, while Republicans want $300 a week through June.